Gifted Soul here with an unboxing video. I got this deck, well, I ordered this deck on the 4th, and I think it came in either today or maybe yesterday, I'm not sure. My packages are shipped to my parents, and my sister dropped this off about an hour ago. So, it shipped this way. And, I guess this is a place known for playing card decks, but they also have, tarot and oracle card decks. I want to say that they have tarot. I'm not sure. But this is an oracle card deck, and this may be the only one that they have, the only oracle card deck that they have in the store. I'm not sure. This is my first time purchasing from them, so let's get into it. It came taped up, but I went on ahead and got that off. So I wouldn't make the video any longer than it needed to be, and it was easy to open. So this is the Barbary Zodiac Oracle by Barbara Moore. Artwork is by Paola Barbary. And this is an astrology-based deck, and this is the only astrology-based deck that I have in my collection thus far. I plan on getting more. I'm working with, I'm getting to know astrology a little better. I don't know a whole lot about it, but what I do know is that some tarot cards are linked with a specific zodiac sign energy. And I know some of those pretty well, but other than that, I don't know a whole lot. I use kind of like my intuition for astrology, if that makes sense. So I have my house keys here, and we're just gonna get the plastic off. This always seems to be the hard part, and I might have to use my teeth. So I want to say Barbara Moore also did the Earth Wisdom Oracle. I can't remember. I believe she did. So there is our plastic. So the box is sturdy, of course. I love these boxes. I actually know of some people that throw the boxes away. That kind of bothers me. I don't know why, but. So, this is 26 cards in a guidebook. So, yeah. If you know of any other astrology-based and zodiac sign-based decks, do comment and let me know, because I am looking for those. Okay. So it also has the ribbon, and with the ribbon, it just, and of course the cards come straight wrapped as well. So the inside of the box is black. Yes, this is very familiar. Barbara Moore also did Earth Wisdom, I want to say. Okay. So the cards, that is my chair. Sorry about that. Come shrink wrapped, which is always nice when they're in the shipping process. I'm loving the backs of these. I don't think I didn't pay attention to them in the reviews anybody did. I paid $17.09 for these. Not bad, but pretty sure I may have could have found them a little cheaper, but it's not bad for what I got them for. So as you can see, they're very stunning backs. Like, I'm actually like in love with those backs. Okay. So here's the guidebook. The guidebook is like a matte finish. And this is a bilingual guidebook. This is the table of contents, and this is showing you the languages that the guidebook is in for the meanings of the cards. And you have English, Italian, Spanish, French, and Chinese, I want to say. So the guidebook is very, it is in depth enough. So the Barbary Zodiac Oracle. I'm just gonna read you a little passage from this page. I'm not gonna read the whole thing, just the top paragraph. It says, the in-depth study and practice of astrology is complex and in the hands of an experienced astrologer can be very precise. This booklet is a brief introduction to a few of the different components of a complete astrological study. It can serve as an initial foray into astrology or can be used on its own as a tool for insight and guidance. So this guidebook doesn't have any reproductions of the cards on the inside. So as you can see, it goes into the cards. The signs. And then the zodiac sign is at the top. Below that is maybe a keyword or two describing what that zodiac sign is affiliated with. And then it gives you a key phrase to understand those words better. And also a time frame, or these could be considered time frames, but also they are what the zodiac signs months, birthday months are, or dates. So I do see some spreads here when I flip through. Let me see if I can find them in English. So there's an advanced advice spread. A regular advice spread. So this is a 127 page guidebook. It doesn't look like it, does it? It looks like maybe it could be around 70 or 80 pages. And this was published in 2017, I believe. So let's get into cards. cardstock is actually pretty decent. It's not like I thought it was going to be. It's not really flimsy. They're just thick enough to hold in place. I do feel... So those are the backs, and I absolutely adore the backs. And now we're gonna do a full flip through. I did watch a review of these, not a review, but a full flip through. I can't remember exactly every card I saw, but so I guess this is kind of like first impressions, even though I've already seen them, but I just don't remember what they look like. So you have Aries. The number is at the top of each card. The zodiac sign is in the middle of the top border, and then the symbol. Taurus is number two. Gemini is number three. Cancer, four. Leo, five. Virgo is number six. Libra, seven. Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn. I think I'll probably use these more for relationship readings, like for new love, maybe find out what someone's zodiac sign is for a future partner, or maybe find out when that person is possibly going to be in your life. So Aquarius, which is what I am. Pisces. Sun. Moon. Mercury. Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn. Number 20 is Uranus. 21, Neptune. 22, Pluto. 23. You also have the elements in here. So we have fire, water, air. And last but not least, card number 26, which is Earth. So I'm going to I'm just gonna pull a random card and see what this is not a reading for anyone or even generally. This is just to give you an idea again about what the card, the creator's intent for the meanings on the card from the guidebook. So we have Earth. Might take me a minute to find it here. Okay, so this card is found, and the meaning is found on page 30 of the guidebook. And it says, stable, secure, and abundant. The energy of Earth nurtures life and promotes long, leisurely pleasures. The things we need, the things we want, and the material and temporal things we value are expressed here. The acquiring and distribution of resources is at the center of Earth energy. Bring the quality of Earth to a situation through generosity of your material, goods, resources, and time. The Earth is slow and sure, so take an unhurried, calm approach and avoid sudden or unexpected actions. Create a calm place in the center of chaotic energy. So there you have it. That was the meaning for the Earth card in the guidebook. So yeah, that is my review and full flip through of the Barbieri Zodiac Oracle by Barbara Moore, artwork by Paola Barbieri. And I hope that you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you'd like to see more. Right now I don't have any more unboxings coming up, but I do have plenty of reviews to do. My collection isn't exactly big just yet. I don't feel it is anyway, but yeah, I do have quite a lot of reviews to do. So anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this, and I wish you all love, light, and many blessings. Take care.